Hey, it's Action Jackson. I'm here with another amazing, incredible client success story. Today is Corey. So Corey, I wanted to first say thank you for going through the program, for all the hard work, and for getting such incredible results. Why don't you introduce yourself and tell everybody who you are, what you do?
Hey, I'm Corey Rowling. I'm from Ann Arbor, Michigan, and I work at Ford Motor Company. I help build the cars a lot of you guys drive, I guess. And that's about it.
Awesome. So Corey, you're just a regular guy. You live in Michigan. You got a regular job. So there's nothing special about you genetically or anything else, right?
Nope. I wish there was, but there's not.
Awesome. Now, tell me, what were your results from the end of the program?
I started off at about 195. I was probably around, I was about 15% body fat. I was already in decent shape, but I needed something to push me over the edge. And when I was done, I finished off at about 184. I got down to 10% body fat, and that was could have been better, but I kind of cheated myself at the end, to be honest, with my diet, and that was on me. But the program was great.
So you cut down your weight a little bit, and you also cut down your body fat percentage by about 5%. How about any muscle mass? Yeah. Did you notice any gains there?
Yeah, but just a lot leaner. Just got a lot leaner than I was. I was kind of a little bulky, so I leaned down a lot. The muscles were definitely a lot more noticeable and defined.
So you would say that by the end of the program, you pretty much maintained or at least added a little bit of muscle mass and then cut down your body fat quite significantly.
Oh, for sure.
Now, how did you feel at the end of the program?
I felt great. I felt like my endurance was better. I had a lot more energy. I could do a lot. You know, when I first started, I had trouble doing some of the exercises where you had to go nonstop. But by the end of it, it was actually easy for me. I actually pushed my time up from like some of the exercises were like 25 minutes straight. I actually pushed them to 30 straight, did more sets because I just was feeling great. So
awesome. So energy levels were up, endurance was up, your cardiovascular capacity had increased, and it sounds like even your strength went up.
Oh, everything was 100% better. I mean, I felt like a different person, to be honest with you. I mean, I'm not much of a runner. And on a weekend, I would even go out and run a couple miles, not even from really training for it, just because my endurance, my levels, my energy levels were up so much. So,
oh, that's incredible. So even as somebody who's a non-runner, you're able to go out and go for long runs, no problem, because of the strength and the endurance that you built in the gym working out with weights.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, it was easy for me to go out and do a 2-mile run without really actually, you know, breaking a sweat, obviously, but I wouldn't have been able to do it before I started the program. My endurance wouldn't have been good enough.
I'm good.
So
tell me, where were you at before you started the program?
I was just in a rut. I was looking for something to push me. I hit to a point in the gym where I didn't have any leadership. I didn't know where I was going with it. So I kind of come along you on Facebook, and I was like, what the hell? I'm going to give this guy a chance. It looks like he knows what he's doing. And it was one of the better decisions I've done in fitness in a long time. I mean, like I said, I feel great. And I'm actually, which you know this already, I'm starting to do your bulking program. So I wouldn't be doing that if I wasn't 100%, you know, impressed with your program and you. So
awesome. That's great. So you felt like you were kind of stuck in a rut. You were working out quite a bit, if I remember. Is that correct?
Yeah. But I had no goals. I had no path. I was kind of a book, and I was jumping through all the different chapters instead of following the book going chapter by chapter. I didn't know where I was at. I was lost basically in the gym for a minute. So
okay. So you were going to the gym. You're putting in some time, putting in quite a bit of effort, working out, not really with any direction or any purpose. And as a result, you were kind of just spinning your wheels. Does that sound about right?
100% spinning my wheels. And when my wheels were spinning, my diet was off. You know, I just didn't have a path. So I found you, and I was like, after the first week, I was like, this is it. You know, this is going to be good. So
awesome. And then as you went through my program, it helped you clarify your goals, it helped you get direction, know exactly what to do when you're in the gym, and also exactly what to do with your diet, right?
Yeah, completely. Everything you laid out on your site is perfect. It's easy to follow. I mean, you have to be dedicated to do it, like in anything you do in life, but if you follow it, it's going to work.
Awesome. I agree with you 100% there. It's simple, but it certainly isn't easy. But as you kind of found out, by going through that process, putting in that hard work, by the end, you feel like you're 100% better man.
Yeah, you feel better day by day. I mean, even like I said, I pushed myself even more. I mean, I know this is probably not good for your body, but on off days, I was finding myself doing a couple of the routines on, you know, for HIIT cardio on my off days, I was doing some more stuff. So it was definitely was an impressive, put together impressively.
How do you think that, obviously the physical changes are awesome, but how do you think that changed your mindset too? Because just some of the stuff you're talking about makes it seemed like you got a lot more mentally tough and disciplined.
Oh, I was definitely more confident. I mean, went to work, you know, with confidence. Everyday life, woke up, you know, looking forward for something to do. There was a goal, busted through my goals. And it definitely, if you're somebody that's looking for a confidence booster or looking for a change in your life, I would definitely recommend this 100%.
Awesome. Last question, Corey, because I don't want to take too much of your time. What would you say to somebody out there who's on the fence thinking about doing this program?
I'd say get off the fence and jump on Jackson's program. If you're somebody that was looking for a change in your life and you really mean it and you really want to do it, I would definitely do it because it's going to push you. And he's there for you if you need him. If you need to shoot him a text, you know, he answers back pretty quickly and he'll be there for you. So if you're on the fence, I'd hop over it and get your butt in the gym, you know, and get on this program for sure.
Awesome. Corey, thanks again for the dedication, the effort, obviously the loyalty with you jumping into the bulking program. Now, I can't wait to see the results you get from that program, but this has been really incredible working with you. Thank you again so much.
Oh, thanks you, Jackson. I appreciate it, bud.